there's a tradition in the Appalachian Mountains of great dance music, you know, and sort of bluegrass and all that hard driving music. But there's also music that's fairly laid back and is sort of commemorative and reverential of the world around us. And so the piece that I'm performing for you is essentially a tribute to the trees. And I would ask you, if you want to participate in it, to do so by tapping your foot, give me a good beat, or maybe tapping on your on the side, you know, and help me send this musical message, sort of a wordless message, out to the trees. Wait,